here is a more final copy of my dissertation. Oh, that feels good. I'm going to proofread this and then hopefully be able to print it later today. I know it's kind of a waste of paper to do this, but I just really want it to be good. I think it's done. I've just slowly read through the whole thing. I found maybe 20, 30 mistakes. Fixed them all. I'll have another quick look through later. But everything seems fine now. Everything's there, everything's done, it's ready to print. I'm so excited to get this printed. Videos summarized, 74 pages, 11,460 words written. Done. I have a supervision in just over an hour. Gonna quickly run to Sainsbury's before that. Oh, I made it. Now I'll have lunch. And then go to my supervision. I'm shattered today because I didn't sleep enough. But by about 5 o'clock, dissertation should be done. I'll probably not be able to hand it in today because I need to get it bound with the plastic comb binder thing on the side. But tonight, I'll be happy when I'm back here and I can relax. I just got an email from the president's PA. Every college has either a master or a president. They're the same thing. They just vary the name of what they're called. We have a president called Lord Eatwell. And the president's wife, Lady Eatwell. 3 years, I've never met the president. I've never met Lord Eatwell. I've met his wife. She invited everyone in first year in groups of about 30 to the president's lodge to have dinner, but her husband, Lord Eatwell, he was in some other country, I think. I can't remember. But now I've been invited to president's brunch this Sunday. So I'll finally get to meet Lord Eatwell, the president of Queen's College. I don't know what he does. I don't know what a president's job is. But I just got an email saying that I need to RSVP if I want to go by tomorrow. But I thought I already did. But whatever, I'll reply. I'll go along to the president's brunch. Also the Comsky dinner, the big fancy one on Sunday. So I'm going to be stuffed if I have a big meal at this brunch and then this huge dinner later. Oh my god, it's 5 to 2. My supervision is in 5 minutes. Right, let's go. This is the mobile and sensor system supervision. I'm one lecture behind because there was a lecture this morning, but obviously I stayed here to proofread my dissertation instead. We'll probably not even cover today's lecture in this supervision. Come on, okay. Supervision done, dissertation printing time. I have this paper that I got because the lab wanted it on 90 or 100 GSM paper. So I got 100, normal paper is 80, and this is also nice and smooth, so it's nice paper. Try to get this to the lab without ruining it all. It's such a lovely day today. Look at this nice weather. Dropped my bag on the floor with my laptop in. I hope it's okay. Cracked my case even more. If anyone has any recommendations for a MacBook Pro case, let me know. Because this one I've got on is destroyed. This is the printer that's doing it in a kitchen. We'll just print in his now. And a Snapchat of it.
Of course.
Now we need to figure out how to use this binding machine. You can only bind 10 at a time. It's going to take ages. Yeah. That's right.
Perfect.
This is the computer lab library, which I've never been in before today. This is the first time I've seen it. And you can find everybody's old dissertations in here. Oh my god, they're both done. Dissertation is finished. Ready to hand in. Rogers has nearly finished.
Oh my god, I think it's in.
I'll lift it out.
Yay.
And it's done. Congratulations. Oh my god, it's warm in here. Downside of these rooms, they get hot. But so did my room last year in Fisher. It was always boiling hot in summer then. Crips? Can't quite remember. It was probably hot some days when it was hot outside. These rooms, there's no way to cool them down. Sun shining through huge windows. I am so bad at keeping my room tidy. It just like a day and I've got stuff everywhere. Like just bits of cardboard on the floor. I'm terrible with this. Socks. Oh. Not sure what to do tonight. I've just had dinner. I'll probably not stay up very late because I'm a bit tired from staying up late last night. I could do revision, but I've got a bit of a headache. Just finished my dissertation. So glad this is done. It's so nice knowing that it's ready to hand in. I don't want to read it now in case I find mistakes. I'm sure if I read it in great detail, I'd probably find a typo somewhere. I don't want to because it's printed and it's done. I will check that all of the pages are there and in order, but apart from that, I don't want to know about mistakes anymore. But yeah, I don't know what to do for the next couple of hours before I go to bed. It's 9 o'clock now. Haven't really done much. I bought a ticket for the garden party, the Queen's garden party that's happening after exams. I think I'll just go to bed, to be honest, because I'm tired. Thanks for watching.